Firefighters are racing against time to stop an out-of-control bushfire burning northwest of Ballarat. As we go to air, a shelter now warning is in place for Mount Lonnock, with conditions tipped to worsen by Wednesday. Gillian Lantouris has the latest.
Red hot and still burning out of control. For residents from Raglan to Mount Cole, northwest of Ballarat, it's still not safe to return home.
It's stressful, it's upsetting.
Six houses and dozens of sheds have been wiped out since the fire started on Thursday. Leon Allen watching the destruction from his amphitheatre home.
One that definitely went up was just the black smoke, yeah, so unfortunately. I think it's a holiday house.
As the fire spreads north, crews on the ground and in the air tackle the fierce flames. Roads blocked off as trees threaten to fall. The mammoth effort is being managed by a team of experts at the Ballarat Control Centre.
We've currently got a lot of ground crews working to control the fire. We've got a lot of heavy plants, so bulldozers and excavators.
They're hoping to contain the 17,500 hectare blaze before Wednesday, when temperatures are expected to soar to 40 degrees.
We're expecting not only high temperatures, but also wind is expected.
This afternoon, hundreds filed into a community meeting in nearby Beaufort for an update on the impending threat.
We're also going to be doing some burning out operations in advance of Tuesday to bring the fire edge to those containment lines.
As the firefighting effort continues, assessments are underway to determine exactly how many homes have been impacted. As for the amount of livestock lost, it's still too early to tell. And it may be until well after this coming Wednesday.
We really want our communities to be aware and remain vigilant on that day and obviously make their plans in the lead up to that day.
In amphitheatre, Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.